I see.
Oh, let's go! He's dead, right? Okay, where? Just got a little way. That was fucking filthy. Look at that, look at Slim, he's just on there. He's just hanging. He knows, dude. He fucking knows.
You're kidding. No way.
I'm not going that stupid. So pussies. Oh. Done it forever ago, huh? Wow, I forgot that. I forgot you did it. What a homie.
We've got to end it with a warlock punch. There's no other way.
No fucking way. Bitch, you think I'm stupid or what? I had you all alone. Oh, it makes me. Seems like you can't pivot on land, dude.
We ain't ready for a week-long bond. Well, neither am I, because we're not at the number yet, unfortunately. 1-0 Ben? Okay. Oof, I've never hit a knee there. Holy shit. That was so deep. Not deep, but...
Falcon ditto of all time. I've literally never seen. This is the worst warm-up I've ever seen. Dude, this is the
Falcon. We're gonna do it, dude. Falcon. Oh man, Falcon. She's impossible, dude. Falcon. Falcon. Can't do it. He's just gonna like wait for it to happen too. Oh my god. He can't be stopped. His DK is unbeatable. He's unshakable, man. Dude, I can't turn around. Oh god! Oh my god, what a legend, dude.
Ding combo.
Is that the
other? Yeah.
What was that? I've never seen that in my life. Does anyone know what happened? Did you see that? Is that a slippy bug? Is that real?
Okay. Oh my god, this is so close.
Oh my god, what a combo! Oh! What a sick combo to end the set!
Okay, that just happened.
Pussy.
I'm sick of these fucking stupid forward bees.
Is this like those Octagon trailers?
Yeah, that was literally the Octagon trailer. Fucking dash and then win at the same time. Ran right through each other. Somebody clip that for me. That was pretty as fuck.
Hey guys, I'm Joseph. I created the algorithm, Gloomshot, that made the video that you're watching right now. I didn't do any of the video editing, compilation, or uploading by hand. I actually wrote some code that does all of it for me while I'm sleeping. This might seem like a pretty complex skill, but it's a lot simpler than you think. I'm completely self-taught, and believe that if you can play video games, you can write your own automation code. If you're interested in learning this skill, I've created an online course that'll hold your hand through making a bunch of real-world projects, even if you've never coded before. Check it out in the description below.